It was a good meeting. We spoke about infrastructure, we spoke about the Montreal agenda, and we talked about the issues of the day. But I'm very pleased to have the Prime Minister with us. He's a member of Parliament from Montreal. He has that great sensitivity about cities, and we understand the importance of all working together, and that cities are part of the plan.
Obviously, as was in the news, we talked about pipelines and energy policy, and I highlighted that I'm always happy to hear perspectives from across the country on various projects, but my responsibility as Prime Minister is to make sure that on national projects we're behaving in a way that both contributes to the economy, to a secure environment, to bringing people together, and mostly to creating a better future for future generations.
Do you have the intention to require new supplementary tests regarding climate for pipelines, for new pipelines and the new export terminals?
One of the commitments we made in the election campaign, which we intend to keep, is that on the new process of environmental assessment and review process for projects, we would both build on previous work done by the processes that did exist, and we will ensure that in the process going forward, we take into account all greenhouse gas emissions, including those upstream. This is a commitment we made, and this is what we intend to bring forward when we bring forward our renewal and repurposing of the environmental assessment process and the National Energy Board's work. Canadians know that you can't build a strong economy without protecting the environment at the same time. It's not one or the other, and people know we do need a strong economy and we need a protected environment. And the process that the Liberal government is putting forward is very much focused on permitting a development of both of those things simultaneously in partnership with concerned citizens and levels of government and in partnership with industry who needs to work hard to demonstrate the impacts, positive and mitigate the negative of their projects.
At the end of the day, it's all about being respected. It's to be responsible and to have a balanced approach between economic development and sustainable development. And truly, cities are playing that role to make sure that we can get that. And I think that the government of Canada right now is very responsible in the way, and we salute that. We said since day one, and from CMM, we spoke already about pipelines like Enbridge. We said yes to Enbridge because they've done their homework. So we need to have those environment impact. We need to understand that there's no plan B to the planet. So by doing that way, it was part of the recommendation that we've been asking for some environmental impact.